I'm gonna get us in a video if you're
okay.
Cool. All right, lady. So first of all, I don't know if you remember me. I interviewed you at the junket. I had the leather top.
Oh yeah.
And I had you guys respond to the criticism. Do
you
remember?
Yes.
That was me.
Nice.
Hi.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you again.
You too.
Okay. So I'm just gonna have you take like. I like to think my interviews are like on the cover, very chill.
Good.
So I know it's been
like
a whirlwind crazy for you.
Yeah.
I have to ask though, Patty, I interviewed you, right? I've been writing about you constantly and we're all ready for the sequel. And I literally wrote in my last piece, like, Patty Jenkins gives me chills. Like, you are like an idol to me.
Thank you.
Honestly, when you are in this world, when you go home at night, are you like kicking back and are you like, I'm a badass? Like, I'm
no,
a boss.
No, I'll never think
Come
that.
Come on.
No, no. That's
Patty.
A dangerous thing to think. Nobody is a badass and nobody's a boss. We're all can only try. And that's the secret. Because if everybody, everybody in every couch in America can try their best, the moment never comes where you're done with any struggle. And
oh
it never
God.
Will. And it never will.
What do you do?
Just as stepping away and doing something beautiful and meditative completely different.
LA has taught me to meditate. I'm like, this place makes you. And I struggle every day. It's so
hard. Oh, I know. We all do. And that's the point. It's like you never arrive and that's okay.
Never arrive.
And that's okay.
So at the end of the day, when you let your hair down, when you're done with these interviews, when you're done with the press, like, what is it that just kind of, are you still going? Are your wheels turning? Do you kick back? Like, what's Patty, you know, at the end of the day, turned off?
I've had my moments. I'm not a great person at turning off. I sort of turn off the opposite. Even if you're the person who came home last night and didn't feel like a hero, like that's all there ever is trying every day and hoping for the best, and that is it.